Tonight, the family of Erica Hernandez is speaking publicly just hours after a medical examiner confirmed the body found in a submerged SUV in Pearland yesterday was indeed that of the mother of three. She had been missing since April 18th.
We haven't processed it yet. I'm sure it's going to hit hard tonight. Just because we found the vehicle and we found my sister, you know, we're not done. We're still looking for answers.
Police say the investigation into what caused her death is still ongoing.